What's going on, guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Jay Glare, and today we're playing the director's cut of Ghost of Tsushima. I played this game on the PS4 on my Twitch channel and completely beat the game 100%, got the platinum trophy and everything, got all the perks and did all the side missions, all the main missions, and now we have the director's cut, which has everything all over again, plus the expansion that came out, I believe it was last month or month before last. I know I'm a little bit late, but I don't have much time, so I'm going to go ahead and get into this. We're going to create a new game. We're going to be playing this on lethal mode, of course, and English dialogue with English subtitles, and let's get it. See how this looks. All right, looking clean so far.
The Mongol Empire is invading our home.
Okay.
Brutal.
I'm seeing some minor detail adjustments, some improvements.
Unstoppable.
Oh man, yeah, this looks.
We are 80.
This looks really good.
Against an army. Fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people.
Man, Jen.
There must be thousands of them.
We don't think positive, dude.
We will face death and defend our home. Tradition.
Yeah, you could see the improvements that they made in the textures.
We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Nodadachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Okay. The haptic feedback in the PS5 controller is on ham.
What did he say?
Going ham right now. I gotta say, I love this game. I really do. And I can't wait for the sequel, if there's gonna be a sequel.
Outsiders! Send your finest warrior to face me!
Murder!
Here he comes. The big man himself.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
How thick this dude is.
Oh, I'm hurt! Oh, my man!
No respect. No respect whatsoever, man. I mean, it's not funny. I know it's not funny, but
Samurai! Do you surrender?
No, we do not.
Cowards without honor deserve no mercy.
No mercy!
Alright, here we go. This is a crazy starting sequence. Dang, that sucks. I couldn't imagine going to war like that. Ooh. With ease, too. With just, so many. I felt that.
We have to keep pushing, Lord Sakai. Even if it costs us our lives.
This looks even better on the PS5.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me.
It's a little more crisp, I'll say.
Cut them down.
X. Uh-oh. I was doing that.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, come on. Okay. First death of the game in the very beginning. Come on, man. I thought I was closer to him than that. The heck? Nice. Where you going, dude? What you doing? Nice. Okay. Come at me, bro. Sorry, Yonk. I took your kill. Okay. Everybody's dead.
Well, that's
I'm just surrounded by bodies.
Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know.
Wow. That man did nothing to you. He was just sitting there praying.
The Mongol leader. I'm ready, Uncle.
Let's do it, Unc. Let's go.
Together.
Oof.
Uncle.
Ah, with the arrow in the back? Nah, not me. I couldn't take it. Another one. Another one. Yeah, I'm Ace Ventura at this point. Nah. Nope. I wouldn't be able to handle it. There's no way. Comes Mr. Disrespect. Just outright disrespectful. Jeez. Nah, don't bow now. Don't bow. Kultan,
cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis.
This looks really good, I gotta say.
You trained your whole life for this.
It looks like they did improve on the textures of the skin.
That lesser men have called unwinnable, yes?
The heck was that?
But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language. Your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai, do you surrender?
Look at that nose flare. No. No, I'm not surrendering. Tell him, Monk. Rest in peace. I'm just kidding. All right, time to get up. Did they improve this texture of the hands? No, they did not. That still bothers me. The way his hands look, the fingernails and the texture of the skin on the hands. Stay sweating. You've been sweating throughout this entire game.
How did I get here? Someone worked hard to keep me alive. No weapons, just supplies. Need to keep moving.
It's amazing how well he's walking after being shot with two arrows in the back.
Someone saved me. Hit me back here.
And now he's running.
My sword.
Like I said, that would not be me. I would be bedridden for at least 2 months. Yes, I know that's an exact figure for something like this, but hey,
someone was sharpening their
I like my sleep.
My armor,
go ahead and put that on, my boy.
Broken,
my boy,
but better than nothing.
Wait. All right, let's see. Rest in peace.
No.
Hey, girl, you looking good. Good old Unibetty.
Not here. I'll take care of this. Please hide.
Oh, my God. This is going to be amazing. And record.
Y'all ready to see some A1 acting?
Oh, don't hurt me!
Look at that.
Shield, Lumini! Bryce!
Watch this. Watch this, y'all. Watch the switch up. In the neck. In the deer. Get him. Mm-hmm. Ain't no getting up from that.
And the Emmy goes to.
Who are you?
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Yes, I remember how to play, for the most part.
Shit, get down.
I pressed it.
Think Negum Ben. Huge beast bad yet.
Let's move.
This way.
You're moving kind of slow, Yuna. Rest in peace.
This nothing we can do.
Jeez.
For
her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Did you though? Forget him.
No, don't mind me. I'm not staring at your cakes. I'm trying to just climb under this house.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
The one and only.
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health, to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
Because she loves you.
I couldn't leave you to die.
Saiken, she doesn't love him.
I need your help.
Not yet, anyway.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Maybe one day. I like how you crawl under buildings, Yuna.
Bridges.
Come on, we can't help him now. Look out.
Raiders. Up.
Through here.
All this sneaking around. Wait. You didn't say anything. As you were.
Move.
Shit. They cleared the road. If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
Wait.
Following you. Even though I'm moving kind of faster than you.
More guards.
We'll take the rooftops.
Climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back.
Oof. That looked kind of bad. I mean, of course it looked bad. She's dead.
Supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back.
Any more supplies? No. Not that. Oh, I thought that was something. Wait, never mind.
Throw here.
Dang, you know, you could have held it for me. Jeez.
The man I traded your sword to.
Don't you know who I am? She doesn't care.
Taro. Shit. Bastards found him.
Stand watch. I'll search the house. He will answer for this. It must be here.
Rest in peace. All right, let's get my sword. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, flashback time.
Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. And I am no coward!
Man, that looked ugly.
Your enemy is no match for you.
I mean, if you say so, Aunt.
What? You still lack control.
That he does.
With your father's weapon, the sword of Clan Sakai has saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I love this scenery, man.
Uncle.
The red leaves falling onto the ground.
Show me.
It just looks so awesome. All right, Unc. I'm about to kick your butt.
Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
I am ready. Try to strike me.
I did the heavy attack.
It's your turn to attack, Jin. Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
He's big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of
his reach. I already know the right answer for that.
Get tired, then drop him with one strike.
Good. A samurai must always fight with patience and discipline, even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember.
Man, this looks good. I love this.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai.
Hold on, Unc. Wait. I don't have my sword out yet. Take your sword out, man.
Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly.
There we go. Ring out.
Rapid strikes are easily blocked.
There we go.
Enough! I yield.
You let me win.
Not at all. If you held a real sword, I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you, Jin. Now for a change, try to...
What do you mean, really? You hit him like 20 times. Easy on you.
Fine block. Good form.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good.
Yeah, because that's how it works in real life. You get stabbed or cut with a sword, you just you fight through the pain and your health comes back.
It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack.
Okay.
Fine parry.
Easy peasy. Mm-hmm. Get that out of here.
Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It'll take more than a child to knock the wind out of me.
Oh, really?
Now then.
Okay.
Let's see you defend against a spear.
Okay.
Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. Excellent counter. Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack.
Come on with it then.
You have a small opportunity to strike. Use it.
Come on. Miss me with that.
There is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai Will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting.
The first to land five strikes gets to choose dinner.
You're not even going to hit me once.
I hope you like
octopus. All right, let's go. I got something for you.
Very cool, Jim. You show great skill.
What with it then? Oh, come on. Uncle. He hit me once. Okay.
Before we eat.
He proved me wrong. Okay.
I have one last
question. He got lucky.
For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
You got lucky. That's all.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control of our emotions. And...
you know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess... protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
Looks like the...
it's never easy.
Looks like your lip movements are a little behind.
I struggle with it every day.
I don't know if that's just for me, or...
we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves.
I mean, it still looks great, though.
That is the meaning of honor.
I'm not her samurai.
Oh, you done did it now. Time to get cut. Love that shot. Come on, dude. Let's do it. Pause. Easy peasy.
Good. You found your sword.
Where can I find a horse?
The stables aren't far. This way.
You can put the sword away now, Jin. Again, you could have held that open for me, but, you know, you see I'm carrying a sword.
Island's crawling with them.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me. We can get close, slit their throats, and kill them without a sound.
I mean, really, they're just standing out in the... well, kneeling out in the open. The rock is not that big to where they can't be seen. But it's okay.
Face me, invader!
Here we go. Nice.
It's close.
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it!
He says that as he's running.
More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Ready? Nice.
Thank you, my lord. They said all the samurai were dead.
Technically.
We have somewhere to hide. I heard Golden Temple might be safe. Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
Of course, I'm a samurai.
They defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you.
You need me, Bay? I mean,
my brother.
You know?
The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
Of course you do.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. stables are just up ahead.
Come on with it then. Come get some.
Let's get to the horses.
Alrighty.
They're samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us, which horse do you want?
I will go for this one. Yes, I know.
Easy there.
He suits you.
He needs a name.
It's Nobu.
Nobu, trusty companion.
Yes. All right, we're doing our Indiana Jones thing. Like, they never really... All right, we did our Indiana Jones thing. My camera cut off, but oh well.
They're holding your uncle inside.
They never really tell you how long these trips take. I'm guessing it took a couple of days.
The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them.
Yes, I know about the standoffs.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Let's do this. The trick to a successful standoff is watching the feet. Always watch the feet, if you can. Oh, you serious? Come on. Death number two. Okay. Come on, man.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Again, watch the feet. Are you serious?
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Accidentally released it. Pause. Wash your feet. Oh, come on, I was blocking. Not at the beginning of the game. Come on. Watch the feet. Come on. There we go.
You did it.
It's no surprise.
You want some too?
Not sure. The Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Come on with it. Who wants it first? What's going on, fellas?
Keep moving! We can't retreat!
Really? Over a technicality. Okay.
We can't keep going!
have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
What's going on, guy? Fellas, who wants it first? Oh, come on. Boo. Yes, I know about dodging arrows. Come get it. I was pressing it. Oh, come on. I was. Nope. Not gonna get mad. Still not enough.
Show me your skill.
All right, last bit. Come on. Watch the feet. Watch the feet. There we go. Back up to full health. Come on. Wrong way, Jen. There we go.
Kotenkan!
You guys ready? Oh, I'm ready. I am so ready.
Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin, your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew. Broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin.
So disrespectful.
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Okay. If you say so, let's do this. Attack first, or who's going first? You do this, I do this. What are you trying to do? Come on. Come on. Make a move. That's a move, dude. Come on. You're not gonna bust a move? I will. Alright, fine, let's do it.
Your uncle is watching.
Yes, I know. He just saw me get a kickoff on you. Trying to tie me up. Come on.
commit, Losakai.
Come on.
Slit your throat.
Oh, come on. That was a fluke.
No.
That was a fluke.
Surrender.
I so dodged that. I guess it was in the script,
show
I guess.
How easily he can bring peace to your home. Save yourself.
There you go, Jin. You should have spit in his face right there. Rest in peace. Well, there you have it, guys. That was Ghost of Tsushima, the director's cut. All right, guys. So that is all the time that I have for this episode. Again, I love this game so much. Even playing it from the beginning over again for, what, the third time now? Can't get enough of it. I love it so much, and even playing it on the PS5, with it being remastered for the PS5, it looks so amazing. The scenery, of course, top-notch. Well, love it. Let's see. There was a little tidbit here and there that kind of didn't sit well with me as far as the lip movements, but overall, it's great. I think it definitely lives up to how it was. When did this come out? Last year? I think it was last year. But yes. Love it, love it, love it. Can't get enough of it. That rhyme, don't hate the player, hate the game. But yeah, be on the lookout for more videos of Ghost of Tsushima, the director's cut. I will be playing this as often as I can. My schedule's a little out of whack right now, so I'm trying to get back on schedule with doing YouTube and doing Twitch and just balancing things out. So, yeah, be on the lookout. If you haven't, hit that notification bell, hit that thanks button, hit that like button, smash that like button, actually, and subscribe to join the squad. If you haven't, look me up on Twitch. It's Jglare Gaming, and I do streams there every now and then. I've been doing a couple of streams on Apex Legends, just trying to shake off the rust because it's been months since I've played games. So, yeah, I'm getting back into it. I'm getting back into doing YouTube, Twitch, and everything else. But until next time, guys, be safe, stay positive, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.